Hey guys, how's it going? Coming at you now live. Hope everybody's having a good hump day. Yes, hump day. Let's see here. Just making sure everything's good. Everything looks good on my end. Hopefully, everything looks okay on your guys' end. Let me change something real quick on here. Has to have that. I'll just leave it like that because it won't, for some reason it won't register Sonic Mega Collection and categories, but I'm sure you guys will get the idea. It's like, a lot of old Sonic games anyway, so I don't think anybody's gonna care. But yes, welcome. As I said, hope everybody's having a good day so far. This is the baby I have in my GameCube right now. Ooh, sorry about that, guys. Hold on a minute. It's turning that down. Ooh. Ooh, I'm sorry about that. You guys can hear me all right, right? If not, let me know. Scorpio. I can tell you, I'm not sure. Maybe. Maybe Sonic is, gay. Maybe he's bi, who knows? I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, man, that's the only game I don't have unlocked, and oh, I know this game too. I don't know which one it is. There's only two games in here I haven't unlocked yet, and man, I need to get them. Let's see. Why not play the original Sonic? Yeah, again, hopefully you guys can hear me. Thank you. Oh my god. Come on, man. Yes. Oh man, these bonus stages are always a pain in the ass. What the hell? There we go. Alright. Yes. I'm sorry, I gotta start that over, cause I wanna be able to get all the Chaos Emeralds. I've never ever been able to do that in the original Sonic. Oh lot faster than the first time. Oh, God damn it. Fuck. Shit. Hell yeah. No. Sonic, these bonus levels are ridiculous. They will have you with, like, anxiety levels off the charts. soon. What's up, badass? Gets to the marble zone. It's kind of impossible to keep your rings in place here. Yep, you did level 1. Now level 2 is just gonna be immediately hard, so fuck you. pretty much what it is. I don't know why he that's just a oh god. Ah, fuck it, I'm good. Oh! Why dare go under there? Just gonna risk everything. Fuck it. Oh! Had to go back first now. Well, there goes all my collector rings. My onion rings. I have survived the second one. Oh man, so fucking hard. Now it's on to the third one. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, god damn it. I hate it when this shit happens, man. Nice try, I'm not a match up, you idiot. Doing something real quick, hold on guys. Thank you. stage is not kind to anybody. Not even me. Any kind of me, any kind of...
Thank you.
surprised I managed to survive to this point. Sometimes I usually don't get lucky. I managed to pass this stage. God. Thank you. first one. Oh! Jesus. Damn, man. Such anxiety is within me right now. Oh my god. Oh, that. I'm dead. Whoa, that was so lucky. Oh my god, that was so lucky. Oh! This is only gonna protect me. Oh god, I almost fucked that up! Jeez. Oh! God damn it. I got my brother right here, we're gonna play Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Yeah, when we were little, we would play the fuck out of Sonic 2 and fuck around. It would get chaotic too. Sega! Oh yeah. Let's do Emerald Hill Zone. God damn it. Oh wait, that's good. Haha, you gave me a life. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, I got another life. Hey! Get back here, you bitch. No!
Damn,
technically, it's the 1990s lag. That's what you call the 1990s lag. Yes, I won!
Because
I switched places with you. Sorry about
that, Chris. Wait, what? I
won, yay! Why'd you win?
I probably got
what, like rings? Maybe. But I went to the finish line, that's not fair.
Oh, that's so dumb. You get another life.
Yes.
Give Tails goddamn life.
All the way to the beginning. Yes.
I have 60 seconds to get over here.
How is it that you keep winning?
Let's see what, how much. Okay, let's see. We got, I got 40.
Oh, come on. I went by one to, one to the finish line.
No.
You see, that's bullshit. No. No, that's bullshit.
Tails.
Yep.
I feel bad for Tails. Sorry,
Tails. If anything, I had... Oh, look at that, 1990s lag! Yay!
Oh,
oh, damn it, I gave you a life. Sometimes if you go too fast, you die.
Oh, you hit it, right? That's enough.
Wait, why did I go in the stuff? What the?
Okay, I guess I'm
not. Hey, what? What?
Okay. Oh, of those lines.
Sure, I do. Whoa! Whoa! That was great. Oh, you bastard.
Look at how happy he is.
What the? God damn it. Oh, my God. Oh my
god. Oh, the leg.
No. Yes. Fuck yeah. Oh my fucking god. Crust and the crust.
The audio and the quality of that is so
good. You can hear the GameCube less.
Ow! No, I'm dead! Ow!
Hey, good job.
Oh,
yeah! That is so dumb. So dumb.
We're never gonna play this level. It's gonna be like...
That's usually how it happens. That's usually how it happens sometimes when we play this fucking game.
This game is... I hate this game.
Like, good riddance, man. Game over. Game over, motherfucker. What the fuck just happened? Hey, you motherfucker! No, you just did it.
No!
Oh!
We just, no one wins.
Alright, let's fucking do this one. God damn. I swear to God, if you did the clutch on me, I would've been. Get jackpot. Bar, yes! Well, that's something. Bar is not a jackpot, but that's something.
No, that one's for you. Oh my god.
Yes.
That's the same amount of life.
4-4. Oh, god damn it.
Oh
bitch. No, no! No, I'm done. I'm good. I'm good. Yes!
Oh my god! No!
What, you're trying to get up there? Yes!
The one time! The one time!
Oh. Oh fuck. I always get scared of this because of the bombs. Oh! Oh fuck. Haha, yes. Oh, god damn it.
Oh my god!
So good. I don't want to get it. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh shit! This is like the hardest one already. Son of a bitch. Oh god. Oh! Oh, Jesus! We almost...
I literally jumped at the right time.
I think you just tricked it into thinking it hit you. Oh, jeez.
Yeah!
No!
6 coins. Just 6 coins.
Fuck. Wow, I glitched through the level just now. Yeah, because of my speed. What the hell did you do?
I gave you a life right when you fucking died.
Yeah, literally. I Yay! That was good.
That was kind of pointless. Sonic's too fast. Sonic's too fast for us. We developers behind the game couldn't handle Sonic's speed. Oh, fuck. Ow. Ow, you bitch. I keep getting lives. Oh! Oh, hell. Hey! Hey!
I can't get to!
Oh, no! We fucked this up, man!
What did you do?
Oh, no! Oh, my fucking god. We had to do something.
Oh, my god, I was hit!
There we go. Okay, good.
Oh my god! No! Oh. That is what you think for me. That did not do anything at all. That was so useful.
Okay, we gotta beat the second one now. Oh, hell no. Oh, you're dead. You're so dead. Okay, well. We gotta make sure not to fall down that way. Oh, shit! Let's not fall down there. Ah!
No!
Why'd you do that? Oh, I put the bridge down, so I guess that'll help. I don't know. I think I'm at the end part of the level, hopefully. Wait, let's see. Cause I don't know.
That is a life.
I have too many lives. I have 12 lives.
Are you forgetting that?
Okay, I made it to the end. You can make it to the end. Try to make it to the end. go to Sonic 3.
Yeah.
You can do Sonic 3 because there's multiplayer in that too. I like that. It's so upbeat and funky. You usually do Grand Prix, right? Or Match?
I don't know.
Oh, God. Yeah,
this sounds.
Oops.
No!
Oh, damn it. I gotta go to Game Tile again.
You gotta do it again. Where's Robotnik's main beam machine?
Oh, we can do that after. Unless you wanna unless you wanna play that.
We can play this first.
Okay. Well, you have to press Yeah. Oh, we are bad at wait, okay. Okay, there we go.
I like this. Oh my god. It also looks very different.
Yeah, it does.
It's very like. Oh god.
It looks so weird. The way Sonic runs, though. You know what I'm just realizing?
Oh!
I feel like this is the same song that was played in Sonic Heroes. This is the music.
I like how it just moves. Big ass.
Oh, damn it. Oh, wait, no, you ain't doing! Crap.
he was.
Why is it that this stage is just a lot easier? Wait, how? It's called just Mean Bean Machine.
Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine.
Robotnik's. Got it. Okay.
Yeah, that's right.
I wanna play the theme. So that people can see it, because somebody might not have heard or played this game before. Oh yes, Lemonade is good.
This music in this game is absolutely like the shit.
Oh yeah.
Only the Genesis version. Only the Genesis
version. The Genesis version.
Only.
Wait, let it. I'm gonna let it show its intro. Cause I think if you let it wait, it'll show like the intro. Yeah. I wish somebody was able to do the Dr. Robotnik's voice from the original Sonic.
We're not only disposed of those fun loving
towns. It
has
Wario. It, like,
has Wario. I do like a Wario.
Wario, but they're living robots. Wario, robots, bring me those beans so I can
fly. I thought it, like, ran now. Ren is sticking so much lower.
Oh my god.
Stinky.
You idiot! It's almost like your music. But see, this music's kinda like... Come on, they were in the studio!
They knew what the fuck they were doing. You wanna do normal?
This is the most intense song in the game.
You wanna do normal?
No, we're in New
Hartford. Oh, no, we would suck.
We would
suck.
No,
I'm not that good at this shit.
I
like to be in
New Hartford.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Meow, 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 meow. Bro, this music and this game is like two players. Thank you.
I'm gonna lose this time. Shit. Oh no, oh no, 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 no! Oh god. Oh jeez.
I didn't even mean
to win that. Let's play one more, and then let's play, try Sonic Pinball. Or we could play a little bit of Sonic 3 together, even though it's technically one player, but you can still control Tails. Like impossible to beat?
No, you have to actually play like the Robotnik level from this game.
Oh jeez.
Like 10 times more difficult.
And you have to beat it in order like to proceed? I still managed to
win. Oh, I can't.
Damn, my ass is hurting. booty surgery.
I don't know how you don't have them.
I have to figure out what it's like. Either I have to beat all the games or something like that. I know one of them is with Star or something. It's like with a Star dude.
You mean all the wrist Star?
Yeah, I think that's the game I have to unlock. One of the games I have to unlock.
The second wrist Star?
Yeah. I think it's like Sonic 2 with Knuckles or some shit. I don't know. Oh no, wait, it's right there.
Then what is it?
I don't know what this one is though. Wait, what?
You have to play Blue Sphere, Knuckles, and Sonic 2, Sonic 3, and Knuckles, and Flicky 30 times each.
Just play them 30 times, or like repeat them 30 times?
Just play them 30 times each, I guess. Did we never play Flicky 30 times?
I don't think we did.
Did we never play Flicky that many times?
I don't think we did, dude.
Is that why we never unlocked the most? Because we never played Flicky
yet? Yeah.
Probably.
I don't think...
Because we probably have played Sonic.
I don't think...
We've played more than that already.
Yeah, I don't know, man. We gotta get around to doing that. But I definitely want to play some Spinball.
You can actually get Super Tails if you want.
Super Tails? How do you do that?
It's like you gotta... It's a lot. It's a whole lot. It's better if you go play Sonic 3 and level 6 and you're mostly playing as all the Tails during the first half of the game. Sonic 3 now. You must have seen all 7 games. There's a lot.
Oh, it sounds like it. Are you fine with A and B being left and right? Yeah, like you hit the what do you call them? We have to share one controller because I don't think it'll let you use your own controller. Thank you. I suck at pinball, guys. Just letting you know. I'm not good at pinball at all. You think it's janky?
I think so. I think it's not as nice as it would usually be.
I thought it came out for the Genesis though.
I didn't know what it came out for.
Because this came out in like 1993. Oh, Game Gear? Oh jeez, I got to the second, another part of this level.
Got him. Bonus.
Oh, you better be careful here, man. This is where you can fuck up easy. Okay, you got one like I did now. Both at the same time. Thank you. got all the chaos emeralds.
Thank you.
Sonic Spinball Speedrun. Trying something that my roommate just made.
Hibiscus iced tea.
Hibiscus iced tea, right?
Hibiscus iced tea.
That's fucking good. That's fucking good, hey. Hibiscus iced tea.
Oh, man. I made that recipe off the top of my fucking head, too.
Very good. Very good. Oh, yeah, let's play Sonic and Sonic 3. Just press Z. And just exit. Sonic 3.
Sonic 3?
Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Didn't even fucking do anything.
Sega.
There we
go.
What?
What I just did to be
illegal. Oh, the fact that it's so damn good?
No, the fact that I thought of that off the top of my head. I'm like, I bust this, cinnamon sticks, I'm gonna shake some of my orange peel powder. And some hot water.
Funny. That's just good.
That's it. Everything is natural in it.
That's just good.
Just, you put two players.
Well, you can stick with the Tails, don't you? It's technically one player game.
It's such a CD game when you have the second player.
I know.
You
can do whatever the fuck you want. The only thing is you can't be too far away from me, or else you just. Wait, go the other way. Wait. Oh, you said there's a plenty of team left?
Oh,
yeah,
oh,
I was trying to go up there. What the? Oh, okay.
Call me Uncle Iroh.
It's not this.
What?
How's it going, man? Yeah, joining me and my brother playing some Sonic 3 here. This bonus stage is always so fucking difficult. This will also give you anxiety if you, because this thing goes fast. Oh shit! I just almost fucked up. Okay, well I got that. Oh. God damn it, I don't like it's going fast already. Oh shit. Wait, wait, let's turn around. God, oh fuck. Oh wait. Oh damn it, no. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Where are the last ones at? Oh, oh no! Ryan, Oh, God damn it!
We got
thrown back. Fuck! I'm doing good. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I'm just... Oh, Lord. That was intense. Okay, you want to start this over and do that again?
Yeah.
I want to beat that bonus level, because...
You hated that you did it? You hated that you messed that up on the first level?
Oh, that burrito. Dude, let me tell you, that burrito, I thought it was good for a moment, but then after that it just said, fuck you. Just said, fuck you, you're not gonna go through the daycare because you decided to wait later in the day to warm your burritos up. Don't ever, ever buy breakfast burritos from McDonald's and heat them up way later. Lesson be learned. You have to have that shit fresh.
McDonald's breakfast burritos are already, okay.
Yeah, they're not that great.
Like letting your breakfast...
I should have got a fucking McMuffin. I didn't think to get a McMuffin.
Like, any other breakfast item is, like, gonna last better than a breakfast burrito.
How do you delete this?
I think you press a certain, like, you don't have any way to delete it.
So nobody around you... Oh, no, I was alone at work, dude. By that time that happened, I was already alone at work. I work overnights and nobody's at the office. So... So... But I was suffering, though. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck that.
Oh no!
I don't think it's like
that. That would be bad. Like, because the bots will pick it up and be like...
Yeah, no.
And then they'll scan your face and be like...
Did you see the bad word? Oh, okay. I'll imagine dancing and by accident letting... Oh, dude. If I ever dance and that happens to me, I will... Be so red in the face.
What do you mean?
Now, one of our people on here are commenting that they're wondering if I was okay from the breakfast burritos I had. I warmed them up like way later in the day, and that was a mistake. They were not good.
So we had like some stomach issues.
That was so
breakfast burritos
from McDonald's.
Oh, you let me sit.
Listen, I've
well,
done
like,
it before too,
they
but
were in
like,
the fridge, and then I'm like, oh, I'm screaming now,
oh,
but I'm hungry.
Oh, you warm them up?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No, I'm like, maybe they're going to be okay, and then I
eat
them, and then they're like, they're good for a minute, and then later I'm like, okay, they're tasting a little awful now.
Oh, no.
And I just threw them away. The sriracha didn't help, man. The sriracha didn't do it justice.
I understand your pain because I've literally done the same thing before and I literally had me death there. But like 2 minutes later, I'm like, oh my god, my stomach is like, hey,
What is that? What is that crap in your stomach?
What is that bull crap in your stomach? Look at this little, Malcolm, look at this little fart man.
What?
Look at this little fart man.
Oh!
Dude, I'm just gonna stay out. You can play one.
Oh, you don't wanna play?
Yeah, yeah, I'm not ready to beat you.
I saw that.
Not
now
yet.
Now you're okay.
Oh, no.
Huh? I think.
I'll have to quote tweet it next time. Oh, God.
Oh, my God, that's the cutest.
Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. It's rudder buttons.
Look at this.
You like look at this, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Hey, the music in this game is actually legit.
No, wait.
No,
I want you. Wait. Let me go to this. Hold on.
Let me.
I want you to dance to a certain song in this, just for a little bit, because it's so like funky. Because I was dancing to it earlier.
It's so good. See, it's got that like 90s.
Yes.
So 90s, it's so 90s,
yes.
Right? Very 90s.
Oh, I'm about to tear up the room.
Hey!
Yes, it's Malcolm. Yes, it is Malcolm.
Yes, he's clearly,
it's my friend Malcolm.
He's clearly getting it going right now. He's doing it.
I don't want to
do it.
Wow!
Okay. That was good. Oh.
Damn, I was getting it. Okay. Now we're just turning this to a dance session.
Yeah, we are. Oh, you're good.
Oh, I'm done, y'all. I'm done. I'm so sorry, dude.
You're fine.
Hey,
no, it didn't break.
It's gonna cost like $300 to get you another GameCube.
I just did the hype on the GameCube. Really?
GameCube's
oh, they're
more
saying,
valuable now.
They're saying, hey, by the way.
Oh, who's that?
Ooh.
They're one of my followers. I can't pronounce that name. I'll try to.
Choji's
booty fruit. Okay.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, hey. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think I've seen you on Twitter before. I think.
I think it was. Yeah. I think they follow me, too. If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, you...
I was just trying not to mispronounce their username.
No, that's Choji is a character from Naruto.
Okay, all right. Yeah, I'm not. I gotta keep up with anime. I feel like such a fucking noob.
Oh yeah. Garrett made some like really good.
Oh,
like,
he made some
tea?
Really fucking good. Hibiscus tea.
Hibiscus tea.
It's good.
Oh, I gotta try some.
It's really good.
Yeah, that's me. I used to post on Twitter, but now I post more on Instagram. Okay.
Oh, okay. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, good to make your acquaintance. I hope we can hang out IRL one of these days somehow.
We need more dance crew.
Yeah.
Bigger dance crew.
Yeah.
Hot.
You just burnt your fucking tongue. Nice job. It's pretty good stuff.
Rane.
Oh yeah. I mean, why not? Rane. Gotta have a cup of Rane. Shout outs to Rene.
It overpowers.
Might as well do Sonic and Knuckles for. I would love to see more from you guys too on the panel. Well, thank you, man. Yeah, we're always doing some sessions like every Friday. We're always having fun. Like Friday sessions, we always have a good time.
Like a lot better. Yeah. Where is he from?
I'm not sure. Where are you from, Joji? I don't think I've ever asked.
This is Did you see my post?
Oh, I didn't get to yet. I need to.
I'll be doing a dance project soon, trying to find a good videographer. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida.
Oh, wow, some deep south. You gotta come up to Chicago sometime.
Yeah, come to Chicago. Come to Chi-Town.
Give you the Chicago style.
I was gonna say the Chicago style hot dog.
No, you were.
But I said, I'm like, nope.
I knew you were.
But then
like,
you said,
yeah, because I felt it. I knew you were.
You felt my energy.
You felt the energy.
Yeah, I felt the energy.
You felt the furry
energy. Oh my God. No, but we'll give you the Chicago style, treatment, like.
Yeah,
show you
dance,
around
the Chicago footwork, all that good stuff. Crumping, popping.
Yeah.
Wait, where did popping originate?
Crumping originated.
I thought it did. Wait, did it?
I gotta double check that. But, I mean, there is a crump scene out here, so.
I gotta check that crump scene out.
Oh, yeah, I got. Did I ever ring you?
You told me about it, Jim. You went with.
Yeah.
You know.
But
we're not gonna discuss his name.
Yeah. But I gotta get back in contact with them, but if they start meeting up again, I think they've been meeting up in secret throughout this whole thing, honestly. But I gotta get back in contact with them and then I'll bring you this intense.
Yeah, but it sounds hype. Sounds like a lot of hype. We gotta go to that dance thing in the city. The audition.
Oh yeah. I haven't done any dance classes recently. No, I just kind of workshop, just kind of like brush up. I went to some workshops in 2019. That was the last time anything was open.
Damn.
And I've since been just kind of using videos. Yeah, and we just get to the session together.
Yeah, the session is what we always practice together. We always throw tips at each other in case we need to work on something. We're always helping each other out in the session too, so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and play some Sonic and Knuckles.
Yeah.
For a minute.
No, man, I should have got my Sonic Adventure 2 battle on here.
I was gonna mention that earlier. Bring it next time.
I should bring my Soul Calibur 2 down here.
Ooh. Oh yeah, we gotta play.
It's got Link in it.
I know, Monk. We gotta play it. It's been a long ass time since I played that fucking game.
I got it.
That game was ridiculous.
GameCube games are kind of rare now.
Yeah, they are.
GameCube games are busted.
Yeah.
They're good, though.
Did you say busted?
They're busted.
Nice to meet you, Joe.
That's pretty cool. I like that. I respect that. It's nice you guys still going strong and playing. Yeah, man. Always. We never stop.
Yeah.
We're motivating each other.
Yeah, and then we even practice on our own.
Yeah. I gotta back into it. Like, is it just me, or is, like, almost, like, up to, like, Sonic and Knuckles, there's still, like, good music?
There is. that's because Michael was on that shit, the 3.
But was he wasn't in Sonic
and Knuckles. Not Sonic and Knuckles,
I
Okay, so when was Sonic 3, when was that made?
1993.
Okay, so yeah, that was probably the last one, because this said 1994, so...
I did for a minute. I thought it was
I probably cracked something else up here.
I used to be in a crew. Let's just say I hope we would stay together for a long time and turn out that way. Yeah, that happens, Joji. You know, sometimes, you know, people are either not into it anymore or something. But I do hope you find that better crew.
Same. Yeah, like, you know. Yeah, you know, like, life happens.
We gotta keep on going!
Yeah. Like, Tie-Dye has been through a lot. If you look at his documentary...
Oh, yeah, I bet.
And even in his workshops, he kind of, like, talks about the ways is how, you know, Hump has changed. But, you know, he's gonna stay with it because...
He's just not gonna stop.
Yeah, he's the one that originated it. He created Hump.
Yeah, he props to that.
Yeah.
Changing the way of, you know, the dance scene a little bit.
The sounds.
You know what really impresses me the most is when somebody just combines it all. Like, they do b-boy, they do pop thing, they do a lot of different shit. I'm like, man,
yeah.
I wish I had
those
that capability.
Those kind of people are unbelievable. They're crazy, but you know what? They're amazing.
Yeah.
If they can wear all that.
All styles. That's what it is.
Yeah.
You want to know how to,
Okay. Alright. Yeah, keep at it, man. If you're doing fine by yourself, that's cool too. I've met Kita the Great and Sean Yu. Oh. I sadly have never heard of those guys, but I definitely have to check them out. Are they... What styles do they do? Oh! Crap. Well, there goes my opportunity for a bonus right there. Nuno is a choreographer. Kinda is a pop. It's like popping, waving, and contemporary R&B techniques. Okay. All right. I'll definitely check them out. They sound very legit. So, yeah, I'm always trying to, you know, open myself to dancing a lot more, because in order, if you want to, you know, practice up on your thing, I've been told, you know, by Malcolm, of course, that, you know, you kind of want to watch dance battles and all that stuff, or just, you know, practice videos, just to kind of up your game. So, I'll definitely check them out and see if I can learn anything new from them. I'm sure I will, obviously. Definitely helps. Same thing over and over, you know, you're always going to come up with something new if you, you know, watch something that probably will, that you can, you know, combine some moves and what could benefit you and stuff like that. Finally, we got a bonus. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, okay, let's see if we can complete one for once.
Oh, that's fine.
today. But I wanted to thank you guys for tuning in to my stream. And I also got update my old main got suspended because very, very dumb bullshit reason Twitter decided to suspend my account, but I have a new Twitter. It's under my channel, but I'll put it up here so you guys can check it out if you like. I'm gonna put it right here. Twitter.com. It's Werewolf Duder. This is it right there. And then I also run a group chat on Telegram as well as Discord. Our group is everywhere, but it originated on Telegram, so my group is all about video games in general, and we have meetups at this arcade, which we're having a return for that, actually. We had closed due to the pandemic, but we meet up at this arcade called Galloping Ghost Arcade, and it's located in Brookfield, Illinois. And we all just gather and play games and chill. If you'd like to look up this place, it's called Galloping Ghost Arcade. Basically, what this arcade is all about is you pay $20 at the door, and all the games that they have up in there, the moment you pay that $20, you get your receipt, you hold on to the receipt, and it's all free play all day as long as you want. Again, like, make sure you keep the receipt in case you won't go out and have lunch in the area, whatever. But it's a really, really awesome arcade, guys. And it's the perfect hangout spot, the perfect spot to make new friends there as well. So I definitely would recommend you to check out that arcade, but as well as our group, because we do have meets monthly. And as I said, we're returning. We are returning July 10th, and our meets range is from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. Central Standard Time. I will go ahead and put our links here to our group. So, name is Ghost Arcane. Group links. So first I will put down my Telegram link for this. Group link is Yeah, you can click on it, so I did it right, and then we'll do our Discord, which is okay, it works. So yeah, Telegram group link is t.me/furryarcademeets, and then our Discord is https://discord.gg/xt74ut2jx. And once again, I want to thank you guys for tuning in. I still don't want to forget. Let me add this real quick. We also got our Twitter page for this group as well. So got everything. And, yeah, thank you for tuning in, guys. I hope you guys have a good night.